So one of the main objectives in being here over the conference is to make sure we reinforce the message that the multilateral open free trade system is fundamental to the successes of the regional economies, and I look forward to reinforcing that message in the different fora we have. Well, we see APEC's role here as an enabling and empowering opportunity around the rules of the WTO and the BOGOR agreements, such that, again, New Zealand's economy is fundamentally free and open economy. People are growing, making livings from it, and businesses are succeeding. So that's a real positive message that New Zealand can bring to the conference. And the message is an empowering and positive message.